Hello everyone, my name is Ryan Clark. I'm an admissions counselor here at Emmanuel College, and today I'm excited to share with you about undergraduate research. So for full-time college professors, conducting research and producing scholarly articles is really a part of their roles across the board. Naturally, many professors undertake large projects with which they need some assistance. This presents a great opportunity for undergraduate students to connect with their professors and offer key support throughout a project. Conducting research with your professor is not only an excellent way to bolster your academic development, but it's also a strong talking point on your resume as you eventually begin searching for jobs or applying to graduate programs. And many connections formed through research provide students with excellent faculty mentors, which are helpful both inside and outside of the classroom. While some students tend to associate research with subjects like biology and chemistry, it's important to note that the lab is not the only place where projects are undertaken. Whether in English, political science, history, philosophy, or another subject, works of scholarship are constantly created in the humanities. As you apply to colleges, I encourage you to explore some of the projects that have been completed at the schools that pique your interest, gauge the opportunities available to students there, and once you arrive on campus as a freshman, get involved in research.